Well, the first right a landowner has is to be paid the fair value of what is taken from him or her. The landowner does not have a right to second guess the government. If the government decides to take property, it's entitled to do that. That's an incident of sovereignty. The Fifth Amendment and state constitutional guarantees provide for payment. The property owner is entitled to know what the government thinks the property is worth, entitled to know how the project will affect the remainder of the property and whether it will be injured by the taking, and entitled to know whether the taking is permanent or exists for a term of years with some reversion back with an environmental problem steeped inside that returned land. Those are the landowner's rights. Our condemnation work has ranged from takings for highways and airports, which are very common, to a current major project we're working on, which involves the threat of condemnation by an international pipeline company across an entire state. In the former cases, our typical focus is to define the scope of the taking, identify the best evidence that we can to support the property owner's view, and bring forth the best version of value that we can, oftentimes by illustrating to the jury that less than a complete taking is more damaging than a complete one of all the property rights might be, because you're left with something that's broken.